We have Katie Belfleet from Stockley from Georgia in one. Denise Gaton from ASU in two. And McCullough for Georgia in three. Leah Shunai for ASU in four. Rachel Speech for Georgia in five. Alexa Reina for ASU in six. Vinay Kosea for Georgia in seven. And Cassie Randall in eight for the Sun Devils. It's a Steve, a great year. Tina's sister, who used to stand at Tennessee, was right at the top of the 500 grocery staff last year. And she's getting her wits and grits. But fine collegiate swimmers there. In lane two, ASU's Denise Gaton is from Turkey. Last year, she swam at Georgia Tech and was an NCAA scorer in the distance event. So, While Rachel and Abby are a couple of seconds after. Just so you know what's coming, we're going to have two heats in the next event. The gentlemen have two heats in this 500-meter freestyle race. Just went through the halfway mark. Rachel pulling out a bit. She's got a margin now just under a second. These two ladies both high scorers at the NCAA level.
Let's go, Sally! Keep it going!
Here's the difference about 5
Let's go, Sally!
Let's go, Sally! Matt Pettis made the high scores as well, but I think these kisses that are one of their areas of strength on the ladies' side. That devil's got some pretty good young dishes from her because they are not quite at this age up to the challenge from McCullough and Steve and Zephyr. That's the fear stands at the end of the year. Coming into the 400 mark, they have 100 meters to go still. Again, the coach is being creative and coming up with some events that don't really swim. 415 to 416, Kosea 420. Kosea leading by 1.14 over the double airplane. Usually the Olympic event for this stage is 400 meters. But now they've added 100 meters on to it, I can tell you, these ladies we're at a pretty good threat at 400. This is going to be burning to have to keep going for reaching further into the distance. And it looks like Rachel is pushing it out there. She was leading by about a second at the 400. And now we've got four runners on her teammate. Big team, 95, that's excellent, back to 102 plus.